This is Ken Carpenter speaking from a special booth on the stage of the RKO Pantages Theater in Hollywood. The house itself is jammed with 3,000 people, and outside, Hollywood Boulevard is swarming with other thousands. And small wonder, 1950's most distinguished film achievements are about to be honored by the Academy of Motion Picture Arts and Sciences. This is Oscar night. This is The Money Run. Sitting on my left in the booth is actor John Lund. During the course of tonight's show, he will chime in to describe the action and keep radio listeners abreast of what's going on here in the theater. Right now, the overture is about to begin. The Academy Awards Orchestra, Alfred Newman conducting.